Snap-down drills are closely related to the hands-to-feet motion on back handsprings, required to add power and turnover to the rebound connecting a handspring to another, or to a somersault. The goal is to open the shoulder area and then pushing from shoulders and wrists snap the whole body into a deep, hollow turning on one unit from hands to feet. Shoulders opening. Straight up handstand. Shoulders opening. Aiming for hollow turnover down.